I'm dreaming of a white Christmas, just like the ones I used to know, where the treetops glisten.
So you got anything going on for the holidays?
Nothing. Nothing for Christmas, nothing for New Year's. Doesn't even feel like it with the weather like it is right now.
I know, right? It doesn't feel like winter at all. Do you think this weather has something to do with all the boys in the yard?
My milkshake!
That was random.
Can you believe all these Christmas decorations I just found? Who went to all this trouble to put these up? Miss Chalmers specifically said, no decorations, no videos, no, nothing. I can't do all this by myself. Could you please help me? Someone needs to stop them.
I don't know what the big deal is. It's the holidays. Let them have some festive spirit.
Miss Chalmers said, no decorations, no Christmas shirts, no silly songs, nothing. Can you please help? I need someone to stop them.
Fine, I'm not doing this alone. Mrs. Thomas?
What are you doing? Mrs. Lucas, you're helping me too.
Fine, I'll help.
Oh, I got nothing else to do. Why not?
Spence, where do you think you're going?
I was trying to sneak out of this, but I guess I wasn't fast enough. Fine, I'll help.
All right, where do we start from here?
Well, we don't have that much information to go on, but when I get my hair cut, the stylists always have the best gossip. So I think we should go down and see Miss Douglas and Cosmo.
All right, sounds good to me. Let's mosey to the tech lady. Come on, jam lady.
After you.
Guys, what brings you down here? I don't know if you heard, but someone's decorating the school when there's a no decorating policy this year.
You wouldn't know anything about that, would you, Mrs. Douglas?
Funny you should mention that, because this guy just left my room. He just brought me some decorations to put on my tree.
Really? Do you know who it was?
I can't tell you by looking at him because of his outfit, but I'll tell you his voice was very unique.
Unique in what way?
Well, it was very deep and strong, kind of like a radio DJ. Something I've never heard before.
Clearly the culprit isn't here. Who knows something about unique voices?
We could go see Miss Spencer. She knows stuff about voices.
Sounds good to me. Thanks for the info. Let's meander up to the third floor.
No problem. Happy holidays, everyone.
Finally got you now.
There's nowhere to run.
Let's get him!
We'll be right back.
can't believe we almost caught him.
I know! And I can't believe Miss Lucas got hurt in all that ruckus and had to go home.
She didn't get hurt. She's just a drama teacher. Oh.
What are those?
What are those?
They're my new shoes. Aren't they on fleek? I got them from this really nice guy in the upstairs staff room. He knew all the kids' names in the school. He had a naughty and nice list. It was awesome.
Too, if it wasn't for you teachers. You know what? Everyone in this school has been so great all year long, they deserve a little holiday cheer, and nobody's gonna stop me from doing that ever. So, happy holidays!